Okay, so this is a 2008 Nissan Versa hatchback with the 1.8 in it. It's my grandmother's car. And we have a misfire. Definitely a miss. I think it might be a coil. The check engine light was flashing, but it's not flashing now. Just started today, so I think it might be a coil. Definitely tell by this motor mount, it's not running good. So, $188,000. This one's due for its oil change. The dashboard is lit up just like a fucking Christmas tree. So, I guess I'm going to have to figure this out. See y'all in the next one.